Hello guys, welcome to 5 Minute Solutions, and today we'll show you how to turn off adult content prohibition on Reddit. So without any further ado, let's get started. To turn off adult content prohibition on Reddit, first open Reddit on your web browser on your PC. After opening Reddit on your web browser, click the top right button and go to user settings. After going into user settings, you'll be put in on account settings, but you can't turn off adult content prohibition from account settings. So what you have to do is you have to click feed settings, and after entering feed settings, you'll see the first option as adult content, and under that it's written that enable to view adult and NSFW not safe for work content in your feed and search results. You just have to click the switch and turn it on, and as you can see the changes are saved. So that means your adult content prohibition has been turned off on Reddit, and you can have adult and NSFW content on your feed and search results. So that's how you can turn off adult content prohibition on Reddit. Hope this video was helpful to you guys. Feel free to like our video, share this video, and subscribe to our YouTube channel. Have a nice day and peace.